days left.
My plan right now is I've got my idol. Now I'm doing everything I can just to totally mess with everyone else that I'm in camp with. I can rest on day 40, but right now it's everything into the game.
I tell you, you following me around gives me the disconcerting feeling that you might vote me out tonight.
We're afraid that Devin's gotten another advantage or another clue or something like that. So, looks like it's going to be another day of idol hunting and paranoia, which sucks.
I am having a ton of fun wearing these guys out. I feel like a kid or like the fugitive. Either one is just as fun. Sprinting as far as I can, hiding behind a tree.
I'm not jumpy like that.
I'm laughing all the way because I know that I already have what they're looking for, what they're worried I have. They don't have the endurance or drive to keep up, and I know it's driving them crazy.
Where is he going?
He's got nothing to lose right now.
Are you thinking just in the middle of the woods somewhere, just making something?
Could be if he's given up looking. I think that Rick has gone crazy.
He disappears out of nowhere. It's like hide and seek, and I always hated hide and seek as a kid. And so we're just walking around aimlessly trying to find him. It's his madness.
I love making them paranoid because it makes them mentally and emotionally exhausted. It brings me joy, which gives me energy, and it's going to push me through this game.